rooted to the soil could have been just another phrase if I have not seen it for myself at the ITC Moria in Delhi. I just had to walk around the hotel and I saw history being replayed in front of me, in front of my eyes. The murals, the paintings, everything reflected the history gone by. The culture, the philosophy, what made this part of the country what it is today is there in the works of the masters around. The Grand Presidential Suite. It is opulence at its best, but so understated. It is inspired by no less than Chanakya, the master strategist in the court of Chandragupta Maurya. You just walk in and you feel the power, and that is the power that draws heads of state from all over the world to come and stay in the presidential suite. And Chanakya looks down upon them from the artworks of the walls. That itself is the vibe it creates without needing to be opulent. There's no need for any gold or anything gilded over there. All it needs is Chanakya in the Grand Presidential Suite.